Lieutenant, sir, why are we here?
It's zombies again.
Fast ones or slow ones, sir?
Slow.
Thank God they're slow.
Next stop, Pleasant Valley.
Having a super fun time on our trip.
I want you all in a line in front of me and away we go.
Why are we stopping?
There must be something in the way.
What is it, Miss Caroline?
No! Oh, God! Stop the tractor!
Are you okay?
Yes! Don't be scared. Who remembers how to play tag? Well, those funny-looking people out there are it.
What's happening?
We're all gonna die.
Are we gonna die, Miss Caroline?
No. It's part of the game. The zombies are not real.
Like, fuck, they're not!
It is a bit scary.
What are we doing? We're scared. What's a song we can sing?
If you're happy and you know, clap your hands.
We can't stay here indefinitely.
I'm not going anywhere. You're bigger idiots than I thought, and I thought you were both the stupidest people I've ever met.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
My job is to keep you safe. Stay here until I get back.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Fuck!
That kind of behavior is unacceptable.
Well, next time,
Max is 5 years old. And if you can't use appropriate language with a five-year-old, I'm going to have to ask you to disembark the tractor trailer and wait for us back at the bus.
If you're happy and you know it, then you make the tractor show. If you're happy and you know it, then you're
happy. How do you like it, huh? Oh, God, what have I done?
If you're happy and you know it, then you're happy.
Ew, what's that?
Oh, I got caught in the middle of a jam fight. Don't taste it, okay?